Fields off the turn. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and between horses, Noteworthy Wolf left quickly for the lead. From the outside, driving out Javaro, settling it along the inside third is Sir Richard Eric. Coming away fourth is Motoring Mo, two lengths back to Holly Hill Trust fifth. Racing sixth, Sunny Freedom. Riverside Dev seventh. Fast Lane Lover is eighth, and the early trailer, Ancient Irish. They move to the opening quarter. Your leader, Javaro, racing in second. Noteworthy Wolf in third position. Sir Richard Eric, quarter, 28 and 4. Up the back stretch they go. Now taking out of second, there goes Noteworthy Wolf moving quickly to challenge Javaro for the lead, and it's Noteworthy Wolf to the front. Javaro second. There goes Motoring Mo now moving quickly on the outside third, and moving up also on the move, Holly Hill Trust fourth. Sir Richard Eric shuffled fifth. Sunny Freedom moves to the outside sixth, then to the outside Riverside Dev seventh. Under a heavy whip and dropping back eighth is Fast Lane Lover, Ancient Irish still at the end. Half went in 58 seconds flat. They move around the turn, and from the outside, Holly Hill Trust now takes the lead. It's Holly Hill Trust to the front towards the inside, Motoring Moe second. Here comes Sunny Freedom ranging up on the outside third. Noteworthy Wolf, no place to go fourth. Gaining on the outside fifth, Riverside Dev. They're in the stretch. It's Holly Hill Trust, the leader, on the outside, moving up to challenge second. Comes Sunny Freedom. Now it's Sunny Freedom getting the lead and drawing away. Holly Hill Trust back to second. Motoring Mo is third. Closing ground fourth. Noteworthy Wolf from far back. Sir Richard Eric's closing ground mighty quickly. Sunny Freedom, Sir Richard Eric's coming on from far back with Noteworthy Wolf between horses. That's Sir Richard Eric closing best of all to win it. Noteworthy Wolf second. Motoring Mo is third.